on this song. The only part that I liked it when it was funny was when it was like Alvin and Chipmunks. That was funny. What?
You know what you're like.
Don't be funny, Janaya. Don't be funny.
I like that part. That's fun. Good morning, everyone, and thank you for tuning in to the Live in 5 show, where we are living live.
Did you hear the new undefeated team?
Do you want to be a YouTube sensation? There's our story about a girl who just got famous by posting videos of her singing on YouTube, coming up in a few.
Are you going to need your umbrella soon? Let's see.
Would you like to help raise money for our academy? Well, more information on coming up soon.
Are you interested in joining CJSF? Stay tuned to find out how. All of this and more on the other side of the break.
Serving pizza.
Hold on, I'm writing my homework.
What? Writing your homework? Nobody does it anymore. Just memorize it.
Save this way, forget it. I could just check it.
Just hurry up.
Okay, okay. Okay, I'm done.
Let's go.
Alright, did everybody take out their homework?
Okay.
Good job.
Shoot, I forgot it.
Didn't you write it in your agenda?
No.
All right, well, you have math detention today.
Oh, dang.
Did you ever dream of touching the stars? Traveling through space? Exploring the unknown?
AstroCamp is right around the corner. During AstroCamp, students get to camp out, do really fun activities, and hang out with friends. If you like to have fun, spend time with friends, and do really fun experiments, AstroCamp is the place for you. Make sure to get your permission slip in as soon as possible.
Yearbooks this year, so make sure you get your order in as soon as possible. You can go to room 205 and place your order. Hurry before they all sell out. CJSF for the fall semester comes to room 406 today at lunch. We will start the meeting at 12 o'clock sharp. Bring your lunch and see you then.
Remember to bring your box tops and for education and campouts labels for education. The home room with the most box stops will receive a prize. Watch for more information.
Do your parents shop at Fresh and Easy? Bring in your receipts to raise money for Tesla Academy supplies and activities. Receipts will be collected now through December. Time now to cross the globe with Dylan. Good morning, Dylan.
Good morning, Janaya. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be a YouTube sensation? Well, at the age of 10, Maria Aragon became one of the most popular YouTube sensations in the world. It all started when Maria posted a video of herself performing, a cover of Born This Way by Lady Gaga. In only 6 days, she got over 28 million views. Her video caught Gaga's attention and became impressed by Aragon's talent. On March 3rd, Maria was able to perform a duet with Lady Gaga at the Air Canada Centre. Maria also got to perform on the Ellen DeGeneres Show. Till this day, she still shocks everyone with her talented voice. That wraps up the news around the world. Time to go back to Tesla for upcoming events.
Thank you, Dylan. Looking at the Tesla calendar, today is Juice It Up, and after school, football practice takes place. Tomorrow is Tesla Pride Day, and flag football practice is after school. Thursday is Juice It Up. Juice It Up is back and selling smoothies, and volleyball practice, and the cross country team is taking practice after school. Finally, Friday is a minimum day. College Day and Astro Camp applications are due. Time now for that wraps up the ongoing events. Time now for your Live in 5 forecast.
Good morning, Trojans. Looks like we're getting that cooler weather we wanted to see for the past couple of days, with the 70s all the way down to 72. Beautiful weather. And it looks like it's going to get cooler throughout the week. We go down to the south, we see lows from 76 all the way to 90s. They're cooling down as well with some rain in Dallas. And as we go to east, we see 76 in Boston. Let's go to our 5-day forecast. Today looks like it's going to be a beautiful day of 77, and tomorrow will cool down to nice 70, and Thursday we're going to get that rain that we wanted to see with a cooler temperature of 66. And it'll heat back up just a little bit by Friday, and then we'll have a nice beautiful day again at Saturday with 75. Let's go with Jefferson with the Well Poll. Good morning, Jefferson.
Good morning, Kyla. For this week's Well Poll, we have Jackie with us. Good morning, Jackie.
Good morning.
You doing good?
Yeah.
Will you please read this week's Well Poll?
Should students be able to use a quad at lunch?
Here's what you told us, Trojans. Yes, because it's a better hangout spot. Another one of you said, no, because we would disturb the teachers. We want to hear from you. Be sure to visit us online at liveand5show.com or on Facebook page to vote. Send your comments to webpoll at liveand5show.com, and if it's good, we'll read it on air. So, Jackie, what do you think?
Well, I think we should be able to use it because it's really not fair if we use it during nutrition.
You want to give a shout out to anyone?
I would like to give a shout out to my best friend, Tracy.
And now to Marion with the sports.
Thank you, Jefferson. Well, I'm going to get you those scores that I didn't get you yesterday. So the NBA preseason started, and here are the scores. Charlotte beat Washington 100-88. Atlanta beat Miami 92-79. Los Angeles Lakers lost to Golden State Warriors 110-83. For NCAA football, we had Oregon blow out Washington 52-21. LSU lost to Florida 14-6. And then for NFL, the Texans are still undefeated, beating the Jets by 27-14. That's all for today. Now to Janiyah.
Thanks, Marion. Okay, time now for your daily 411.
How much pizza do Americans consume every day? 2 acres, 8 acres, 12 acres, or 18 acres? Take 5. Oh my, 18 acres. That's right, Americans consume 18 acres of pizza each day.
Wow. Like that in Italy though. I thought it'd be like that in Italy.
You know. Shout out time?
Yeah.
Shout out time.
Please let me go. I'd like to give a shout out to all my friends, Frida, Ebony, Tamar, Brittany, Selena, everybody.
I'd like to give a shout out to Alina, Sumiko, Vivian, and Janelle. Hi.
I want to give a shout out to all the studio cast out there helping this be true. That's
yeah.
All the studio cast to show you.
Woo! Shout out to Eric and Chanel, guys.
Visit our website to watch today's broadcast online at liveand5show.com and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube at Live and Five Show.
That's all for today. We'll see you back here tomorrow.
Bye.
And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. We know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town.